Solok of the starship Tecumra is here to see you.
Cinderman. Welcome to Deep Space Nine, Captain.
Your welcome is acknowledged.
Have a seat. It's been a long time.
10 years, 2 months, 5 days.
You mean you don't know it to the minute?
Of course I do. But humans are often irked by such precision. Especially the more emotional humans. Our repair list. I understand you were recently honored with the Christopher Pike Medal for Valor. Congratulations.
Thank you. And congratulations to you. I heard you received your medal last month.
My second, actually.
We can upgrade your inertial dampers by the end of the day. But to begin to overhaul your warp core will take at least a week.
That is most inefficient.
War is an inefficient business.
A somewhat unprofessional attitude. However, I've come to expect a lack of professionalism and efficiency on starbases run by human officers.
You're welcome to take your ship to a Vulcan station. I think there's one about 50 light years away. But if you're planning to stay here with us, behind the lines, then my chief of operations will see to your requests.
Very well. There is another matter not listed on the formal report. I need use of a holosuite. The Tecumra holodecks are currently under repair.
To arrange holosuite time, you have to go through Quark. He owns the only ones on the station.
Then I will speak to Quark. I have created a special program for my senior staff, and they are quite eager to resume using it.
Really?
Yes. In fact, you may find the program of some interest. It is based on an Earth game.
And what game would that be?
Colonel, assemble the senior staff in the wardroom now.
As you probably know, the starship Tecumra is docked at our station. What you may not know is that their captain considers his crew, and all Vulcan crew, by the way, to be the finest in the fleet. I happen to think that the people sitting at this table comprise the finest crew in the quadrant.
The contest.
Baseball.
They're Vulcans. If they were humans, you'd have held them to just 2 or 3. Yeah.
I fail to see why you are celebrating. Ferengi's bunt was an accident, and you still lost the game.
You are absolutely right. And I couldn't be happier. Quark, a round of drinks for the house on my tab.
I'm way ahead of you, Captain.
You are attempting to manufacture a triumph where none exists. Yeah.
Here.
This is a typical human reaction based on emotionalism and illogic.
Did I hear irritation in that voice?
It's for your desk.
Well, will you look at that? Would you like to sign it? No.